NASA's Parker Solar Probe, which launched in 2018, has been using Venus Gravity Assist to get closer and closer to the sun. And most recently, it had a Venus Gravity Assist, and so now it's going to fly within 3.83 million miles of the surface of the sun, which is closer than any human-made object has ever gone before.